I'm going to show you how to make the easiest two-ingredient turkey meatballs ever. The only ingredients you need are a package of ground turkey and then some seasoning of choice. I'm going to be using this barbecue maple bacon one. Okay, start off by opening your package of ground turkey to add your seasoning, much as you want. I'm going to do the rest that's in here, which is about 3 tablespoons. Okay. I'm gonna start off by spraying my pan with some non-stick spray. Roll this mixture into meatballs and place it in your pan. It now should look something like this. It's medium heat, 5 to 6 minutes per side. They start to sizzle and the bottoms are brown. You can use a spatula to flip them and they should be nice and golden brown on top like that. Once they've cooked on both sides for 5 to 6 minutes each, you can cut right into them and fully cooked.